Don't cut the line, crazy. Don't cut the line. Left.
Do we go call wifey and cheer her up for the night? Give her some, did you see Archie today a fret? Come no say Queenie gone. Him start fret. It hard though because seriously he was there for her. But you have some people that there for you, you know. But it's to prevent you from, you know, some people really there for you, you know, but it's not yours. Queenie says she feels guilty doing so many things with him and he has his wife, but she kind of have no conscience because them already overdo this shit. Them overdo it. And even after she said that, they were still flirting online. And let me tell you something. A woman may say, it's okay. I know it's just acting. But trust me, she's embarrassed when she steps out there and it eventually gonna affect her. Yeah, it's gonna affect her one of these days. Queenie, just stop. Just stop flirting with this married man. You said it, that you know he's a married man, blah, blah, blah. Just stop it. Do we call Queenie and cheer her up? We need some happiness around here. Me and this weather peak. Yes, we need some happiness. You know, Sir Prince, just now the Holy Spirit hit me and said something good is going to happen to you. Lord, nobody jealous, does it? Y'all look on me like. Me not drink them the water day.
Yes,
sir. Number one, let's see what the goodies are saying. Can you read? Lord Jesus.
I can't read them.
EPA have three medicines in it. And you have to hold it a certain way if you see. But it make me see real good. But me just have to put in the contact lens. The prescription contact lens. But they did tell me that I have a cataract in one of my eyes. I may have to go take care of it soon. I said, I don't want no food. Why are you forcing it?
I don't care. I need $20.
You see what I have to deal with? I tell her, I don't want no food. You know, you got to hear her say, she go up on the road, something happened
good,
to her.
Good.
And Mari saying, that's how they do it. She don't listen. You must listen. I tell her, lean not onto your own understanding. I say, I don't want no food, period. If cooking food makes you happy, find somebody else to feed. That's me don't want no food.
You have $5?
No, leave me alone. Why are you, you're haunted? First of all, you and the boy not talk. The boy living in the neighborhood, the woman out forget you, leave the road alone. Oh, let me read EPA, please. Y'all need to stop coming on my shows. Because God used these shows for his purpose. No matter the cure you see it. And you know, stop coming on here within a contaminated life. And try to throw me off. And focus on inner. When it's not about inner. I've seen her every day and been teaching her for years. EPA. People, what is EPA? What does it do? EPA Me not talk about that. Them I said this I want protect EPA, land waste and clean US EPA. Me not talk the US EPA.
Oh God.
I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna really miss you. Big up to all the bloggers. Big up to my PR, Claude Mills. Big up to Chancy. I'm waiting for you to do the song with me. Mm-hmm. We don't want a boring fact around here. Hey. Yeah. And big up to Spice. On a serious note, Spice, you know, that fall, you know, that's a heck of a fall. And I know you like to prove that you're strong, but please go and get a checkup, x-ray, whatever, and, you know, put yourself first. Take care of yourself. Because the truth is, I wouldn't want to see nothing happen to you. Apart from when Amari looking at attention and giving jokes and lines. And sometimes I just want to converse with the audience. So I choose certain content and comment on them. Because I just want to mingle with the people. You get what I'm saying? But some of these things, I just say them as jokes. But honestly, I don't want to see anything happen to you. So, Spice, please take care of yourself. I'm sorry that you fell. And, you know, next time, please don't just get back up like that. No. You know, the audience would have been patient. They would have patiently waited on you. We care more about your health. You know, you see, when I came online for the past 10 years, when my fans used to comment, you know, people in my camp would attack me for responding to them and tell me that I am a celebrity, I should not respond to fans. And look, everybody take it up now, and even Facebook and Instagram advise you to respond to fans. Well, in the same context, when you in the celebrity world, the music industry, they advise you that if you should be doing a show and fall, you should get up and continue the show. I am setting a new trend. If you fall, come Prince. If you fall, please. Your health is more important than anybody else. Don't let the people in the industry advise you to get back up, because the audience really care about you. Come, honey. The audience really care about you. We want to know that you are okay. And there's something about Spice. All right, hush. There's something.
It will be the world. It will be the world.
What?
The clothes.
Oh, your clothes? It's not as wet anymore, and you want to wear the next one tomorrow. Right? You don't want to wear the next one to the party?
Oh, I want a new one.
No, you can't get new clothes every day. The new one is for the party.
What party? Oh,
tell our grandma can make a party for you if she want to make a party. It's for the party. Okay? It takes nothing to make a party.
I want a new clothes.
So tell Destiny, don't stop my flow. The next